stained with sin, and be washed in the blood of the Lamb.